going to do something that I haven't always done, because I've always done new versions of old songs, right? Sometimes very different versions, because, well, why not? You know, it's fun. But what we're going to do now is something quite radical. We're going to try to do this next song exactly the way it was recorded. This has never been done on tour before, because on the record, which was called Night and Day, when I recorded this song in 1982, I played all the instruments on it myself, except for a snare drum. It's the only thing. So it was never really possible to do it the same way live. But we figured out a way to do it, or pretty close. And to help us, this is the original drum machine that was used on that album. In case you're interested in this sort of thing, it's a Korg Rhythm 55. And it's a priceless antique at this point. We think it still works. Yeah, hopefully it works as well as the rest of us still work after all these fucking years. So we're going to plug that in, and I'm going to adjust my mic system. To complete the picture, Teddy is going to play the organ part on the spare keyboard, using only his thumbs. Graham is going to play. I don't know if there's any people who come here from Germany tonight. I guess it's quite possible, right? From Münster or Boston or something. Well, this song features the most important instrument on this song is the German instrument, the Glockenspiel, or auf Deutsch. Das Glockenspiel. And first thing we have to do is make sure this drum machine works. Okay, that's a good start. And the next thing we add is the bass, which, exactly like the record, is a synthesizer programmed. So that's easy. And the only thing the drummer did on this track was just double the snare drum, like this. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, he did it in his sleep. Amazing. Okay, now we're gonna add a layer of organ and electric piano. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you for your support. We really appreciate it. We're going to finish by doing something kind of like what we started with, but in the opposite order.
Yeah. close, spoken on command.